Today we're doing Eminem featuring Jonah Lucas. This is called Lucky You. Lucky You. This is right back in 2018. Okay, let's get into this. Come on, bro! Jonah Lucas comes for some banger there, bro. Bro, he said, I ain't no gangster, but I got some bangers. He's smart, though, but he said he's not a gangster because it's not real. Because he's not a gangster because he's not actually in a gang. And he's, unless he's got a banger, like music, what he made. Made with any kind of rap with. Okay, he said about they invited a level of in the ghetto to the ghetto. Fam, come on, man. That's a gang talk. That's a gang talk. But seriously, if you... Like Johnny Lucas said, no, if you invited a level of, like, no matter how level you're in, yeah, you could be a top one UK twill who's actually might live in your hood or maybe living around a block or maybe in your living in a ghetto. Bro, come on, man. I know about gangs, all that. Trust me, man. If you want to learn about gangs, yeah, I'm happy to do it. I'm happy to make a video about gangs, really. I know all about it. Trust me, man. But living in a ghetto, it's top of the high level you live, top of the high level you are in. High level you in, even in UK drill. Come on, man. You're like sweeping, fam.
I admit it, this is payback in a way. I regret it that I did it, I don't wanna couple Grammys, but I sold my soul to get them. Wasn't in it for the trophies, just the fucking recognition. Fuck's the difference, I'm that cracker, been the law, fuck the rules. Man, I used to risk it all, now I got too much to lose. I've been eating long enough, man, my stomach should be full. I just ain't licked the plate, my buffet, lucky me, fuck you think. Hold on a minute. Are they doing everything we do?
Bro, they were doing everything we've been doing since the whole shit. They've been copying me all day. Watch this. Really? Yeah, watch this.
Fam, fam, if you got a lot like Ghostwriters, like lyrics, musical stuff like that, that's a Ghostwriter. If you want to make music, go for it. It's only about one album, that's true. Very true. It said 8 miles. That's a punchline there. Punchline. You must know that. That's one. You must know that. That is a movie. Take care and peace, y'all.